Good afternoon again. So on last video we have seen how the cargo will appear in tanks when we will connect it for loading. So we can see it in this way, also on this page in computerized monitoring system, or detail it, we can find it in cargo freight. Also to port, we can see details, the rate, the mass in tons, the volume and temperature, all of this we can find here. So there are few sources where you can monitor the quantity and the rate of loading in the cargo tanks. To port, to starboard, depend of which tank. Now we have loading only one tank, which is the to port. So from this page we can monitor also list, trim and draft, forward and aft draft. You can shift also here from the cargo system and ballast system which one is used for the moment. As we know, we are loading only to port and now is the time to start loading to starboard. So again, we are shifting to computerized monitoring system, finding the valve, drop line valve for to starboard and opening here. So now you can see the cargo is going on both tanks, port and starboard tank. Yeah, so that means the cargo is proceeding in the two ways. As you remember, we had a 500 cubic meters per hour loading, so now we split it for two tanks. And imagine now we would like to connect also five port and five starboard in the same cargo tank, same loading procedure, but not only for two port and two starboard. And we have only one manifold. What we can do? We can connect them via the common line, and we have to link both of the line number two and line number five. And you see now the lines are linked and connected between each other, two port starboard and five to five port starboard. They are in the same line. Cargo is not going because the drop lines are still closed. And now we have to return back in computerized monitoring system and find the valves and open the five port and five starboard drop lines. In this case, we are one manifold only. We will receive the cargo in four tanks with the different lines. So again, to link two different cargo lines, we have to open the common line valves, intersection lines, and you can monitor it here how it works. That's everything we can monitor from the system and opening the valves from the computerized monitoring system page. Again, I just would like to remind you that this kind of valves you cannot open from the CMS page. That is the actual valves which is located on deck, which you can open only from system. Yes, only from this page only. That's kind of valves. And another kind of valves which are hydraulically open, you can open only from CMS. Yeah, so these valves open the different page can open the different kind of type of the valves. Cargo freight. Now we can see that the cargo appears in five port, five starboard also. You can see the rate of loading in two wings and five wings. We can find the rate is increased. And for instance, in slop port, slop starboard, the rate is the same, zero. Yeah, so controlling the trim and forward and aft draft. Now you can see that the forward draft is more than the aft draft. It is not normal. It is not okay. So in this case, we should start discharging some ballast. And let's we take the ballast from the four pick. So we have to open the valves through the line, and you can check how to open the valve through the line. So we have to discharge by pump on this way. Now you will see how to do it. I will comment and I will show you how to start the pump. Yeah, you see the non-return valve and you see the direction of the pump where it could be discharged. So open the valves on the line from 4-pick. The same you can do from the one port or starboard or any other tank. Open it, open the intersection valve if you need it. So this valve should remain closed, but you should open this valve. And this valve remains closed and the water will go through the pump and through this valve overboard. So we're opening this valve completely. That valve means the overboard valve, which is located above the water line. So we can see now the way how the ballast water will go. Just follow the line. Okay, but it's still not running because we need to start the pump, ballast pump. In this case, we have to go to the Framo page, the submerged pump page. We are going to cargo control room page, selecting the submerged or cargo pump control panel. Yeah. Here is the ballast pump port side, yeah, which we have to open. We try to open, start the pump, is not working. Pressure is zero. So it's too early. We have to start firstly the power pack. The power pack which provides you the power of hydraulic on deck. So it consists of three jockey pump and four power packs. Yeah? In this case, we need only one or two jockey pump and is enough for one ballast pump, is enough for us only one hydraulic pump. You see the power of the feeding, what we call the jockey pump, is raised, but the pressure in system is very low, is only 20 bar. 20 bar is nothing. It cannot work the pump. Yeah, 20 is not enough. You need more pump. If you will start another jockey pump, number two, the pressure will not increase. It still remain 20. So two or three jockey pump does not increase the pressure in the line. So you need to start the power pack, which is the big power pack. And after that, you have to increase the pressure set. Yeah, the pressure set increasing up to 180 up to 200 bar. That's how to use the Framo submerged pump. I will prepare the separate video for the detailed how to use the Framo pump. Now you can increase and can rise the pressure on the ballast pump, and you see the ballast pressure, the ballast pump pressure is rising. You go back to the monitoring system and you see the pump started. Now is the ballast water is running. Yeah, so to see how it's running, we have to go, yeah, ballast is passing in that way. We can go to system, check, find the ballast handling system, and you see the ballast water is running through this line. Yeah, and that is correct, the way how to start the ballast pump for discharging. We have also the system how to start the ballast, how to discharge ballast by gravity and by pump. This video we see only how to start it by the pump. I also will prepare the separate video when you can see the ballast discharging by gravity. Now we will increase simulation in 5 times more speed or 25 more times more speed. And we can see the trim, which is now minus 0.05 meters, so 5 centimeters on forward. That is not so good. We need zero or plus. I mean, the draft on the poop deck on the aft must be more than forward. and now is minus 02 002 001, and when we have a zero, so that's speed up 25. More speed is nothing changed, is only you see the timing is running more fast. Yeah, it's only the simulation all the time. So all of these valves still closed, and we have to open or close other valves. You cannot do it on the speed of 5 times or 25, but when you have to, when you return back to the speed one on simulation, in this case, yes, you can open the valve. Until you have a speed up, all the valves are inactive. So you cannot use any action when you have speed up. So that is all for this video. Next video, we will discuss next subject, which will be the ballast line, ballast system to use. Thank you.